You perform the rite of the pilgrims well, Jedi. I saw the signal fires as you climbed the path. Very few of your kind make it this far. I am Kalovish, first matriarch and reader of the ancient texts. I led our people to this planet, and I welcome you.
You're the reason the pilgrims came to Tython?
My teachings angered our rulers. They spurned our lifestyle and refused to recognize the authority of the matriarchs. On Tython, we found we could practice our ways in peace. Even the flesh raiders can't destroy our society. Not forever. Now you've completed the ritual, and you are friend to the pilgrims. You share our burdens, and you share our strength.
I'm tremendously honored.
Take these gifts. We have very little, as you must know. But you are Jedi. You share our world, and you face a difficult future.
I'm here to help. Is there anything I can do?
Remember us, and remember our ways. Go to your duties now, and as we part, know that my blessings go with you.